With the Toyota GT86 being the Mazda MX-5's main rival, we thought it would be a good idea to put the two against one another in a drag race. Both have 2-litre engines, both are rear-wheel drive, and both are Japanese sports cars. Now, bear in mind the GT86 has 30 kilowatts more than the Mazda MX-5, but the MX-5 weighs 250 kilograms less, which means this might make for a very interesting drag race.